Iran and the United States are set to return to the 2015 nuclear deal, which former President Donald Trump had pulled out of in May 2018, calling it the worst deal ever negotiated. A year later, Iran began ignoring limitations on its nuclear program. And that is what we'll be talking about in Today I Learned with the Print. Also known as the Joint Comprehensive Plan of Action, it is an international agreement that restricts Iran's nuclear enrichment program to ensure that it cannot produce a nuclear weapon in return for the lifting of punishing economic sanctions. A detailed agreement between Iran and the P5+1 that includes China, France, Germany, Russia, UK and the US, the nuclear deal was endorsed by the UN Security Council after years of negotiation. While India was never party to the JCPOA in May 2019, it completely stopped importing oil from Iran under pressure from the Trump administration. President Joe Biden has now decided that the United States will return to the nuclear deal if Iran resumes compliance, stressing that diplomacy is the best way to prevent Iran from acquiring nuclear weapons.